They did the lockdowns, but people were so in fear because they live in fear and because they're ignorant that they didn't realize it's all a scam. So a lot of people went along with it for a couple of years, but they didn't realize that destroyed the economy. Same thing with the Ukraine thing. They're like, well, the television told us we got to support the Ukraine, so I'm going to put up the Ukraine flag. It's like, yeah, it's all BS. It's to actually destroy Europe and the rest of the world, actually, too. But people don't get it. But because they live in fear and ignorance, they're going to get, you know, destroyed. And so what they're doing is just hyperinflating now and trying to steal whatever's left and destroy whatever's left before it's all over.